Now, this is what you call redneck transportation.